The gate swings off the turn and into the stretch. Here they come. They're off and pacing, leaving out in the center as Aniston Sealster, the favorites on the march early, but now put on hold by McNair as the inside three all blast. Ainsley Noel charging out from the fence, Twin Bee on her, Abby Jade Hanover taken back under a big hold by Filion from in third as he wrestles her. She's strong in the face and has to sit. Back there from in fourth now with an early tuck, Aniston Sealster. Little Miss Sporty fifth away, sixth up in behind her as they cruise over the quarter pole. There with an early tuck went Mock Magic. Behind her is Northern Starlet, last one, Mock Some Noise. Here's the quarter, 26 and 3. And McNair's about to Mock Some Noise. And so is Drury as he's out and rolling with Twin Bee Honor stacked up 3 wide as Aniston Sealster. It gets Western going into the backstretch. Here comes Aniston Sealster sweeping up 3 wide as she'll take over from Twin Bee Honor. Back into third is Ainsley Noel. Sitting fourth is Abby Jade Hanover. Little Miss Sporty from in fifth. 6 tip to the outside. Mock Magic. Little Miss Sporty beat her to the punch. Ainsley Noel is racing up in fourth. Half and 55, 4/5. They race towards the final turn next, and on the lead is Aniston Sealster. Little Miss Sporty plugs pulled on her, it's go time. Back into third is Twin Bee Honor, moving up on her cover. From in fourth outside comes Mock Magic. Buried at the rail is Ainsley Noel from in fifth now. Sixth up on the outside is Northern Starlet. Then buried seventh is Abby Jade Hanover, and last coming to three quarters, Mock Some Noise. Here's three quarters and Aniston Sealster still there, plugs pulled on her. Little Miss Sporty first over, pocket sitting Twin Bee Honor, launched up off cover, Mock Magic. Three quarters in 125 and 3, and they spin into the stretch. And on that lead, it's still Aniston Sealster. Pocket sitter second, Twin Bee Honor. Little Miss Sporty from in third. Looking for room is Ainsley Newell. Rushing up on the far outside comes Mock Some Noise. And Aniston Sealster is still there with the lead. Pocket sitter Twin Bee Honor. Rushing up from way back is Mock Some Noise. It's Aniston Sealster. Aniston Sealster to win. Aniston Sealster by a long neck over the late closing Mock Some Noise and Abby Jade Hanover in 153 2/5.